everyone, we are here at DermaCure to demonstrate to the iPixel laser skin resurfacing treatment. iPixel laser skin resurfacing treatment is the best treatment on the market for fine lines, scars, very deep acne scars, very deep wrinkles, pigmentation, large pores, and overall skin rejuvenation. The result after the treatment you will be able to see about 10 days post-treatment when the skin is completely peeled off and you will be left with completely new baby skin underneath, which you will love. How does the treatment work is once we do the laser on the skin, we create a micro channels which go deep into the skin. The laser wavelength is mainly absorbed by the water molecules, which means that will not affect the hair and will not affect the blood supply or the fat. So we're going to be working more superficially. That's why we're going to improve a lot of the pigmentation and also the scars and the fine lines and wrinkles. So once we create those micro channels, the skin own process of healing will start immediately. So starts healing, the skin will produce more collagen and elastin fibers, which will, on their side, definitely make the skin firmer, fine lines and wrinkles will be less visible, and scars will be smoother. Require a course of treatments, maybe a course of 3, course of 4, course of 6. It depends on the client condition. Sometimes you may only require one treatment and we can just have a mild skin rejuvenation, mild peeling, laser peeling, and the client still can be very happy if in case client doesn't need much to improve. The treatment is painful. You will feel stinging and burning sensation about 10 to 15 minutes after the start of the treatment. Once we finish with the treatment, you will feel a lot of burning sensation, the skin will be red and it's really not pleasant, but that will start coming down within half an hour. We apply cold compresses on the skin after the treatment, so the redness and the burning sensation will slowly start going away. After you leave the clinic, the skin will still be red and you will feel the burning sensation, but that will be getting better and better with the time. Next day, after the treatment, you will still feel a lot of stinging and a lot of burning sensation and your skin will be swollen, which is completely normal for that treatment because it's really aggressive. So you will be swollen after the treatment and that will last for about a day or two. Then 2 days after the treatment, the micro channels and the punctures on the skin will start getting darker and will start forming crusts. Those crusts will slowly come off the skin, so they will scab off and the skin underneath will be like baby skin, new skin, clear, no pigmentation, scars will be smoother, fine lines and wrinkles will be much better looking and you will be happy with the result. Okay, so here I'm with my client. I have already prepared the skin, we have washed the face thoroughly. She has no makeup on, she shouldn't have any makeup on. She has disposable hair, fully covered, so very hygiene, and also we're going to have to protect her eyes with disposable eye shields. Also I'm going to have to wear my mask all the time. As you also notice, the plant has fun in her hands, which will also help to kind of push the smoke away, because when we do the treatment, it can be quite smoky as we are burning the very superficial level of the epidermis straight away. lips as close as possible, so literally next to the border. So we're gonna attack all those, you know, little fine lines, wrinkles, etc., pigmentation. So we have to make sure we cover absolutely everywhere, next to the nostrils, very, very close to the eyes. We never go on top of the eyes, but we go as close as possible to the bottom one, and then also as close as possible to the eyebrows, the hairline, and, you know, just under the chin, just under the jawline. Okay. We shouldn't apply aloe vera gel because it gets really stinging and it's not necessary as the skin is open. And we're gonna have to apply some cream to calm the skin and SPF, which I have 2-in-1. So we're just gonna apply the SPF, which is also very calming. And that will be, you know, will make her feel a little bit better. She already feels slightly better, and this is about 10 minutes after the treatment. So it gets a little bit better and better, but the skin is a bit swollen, and it will be swollen and swollen next 1-1.5-2 days. So it gets more and more. Yeah. In our case, we have only done that treatment to improve client's skin elasticity and to also remove the pigmentation she has, which is from sun damage. And also just overall to have really nice skin rejuvenation, slight laser peel, as she doesn't have fine lines and wrinkles, maybe slightly under the eyes, which we cover, which will probably disappear after one session. And we'll ask her to come back again in 10 days so we can see the result. Thank you.